I'm Stephanie Gorin.
And I'm George Mallet. Bradford, Vermont is still reeling after the arrest of a teacher and coach from Oxbow Union High School. 43-year-old Brian Musty is charged with sexually abusing a former student more than 10 years ago.
Tonight, a gathering to address community concerns, and News Channel 5's David Charnes is just back from it. He joins us live in the newsroom with more. David.
Well, parents are asking a lot of questions tonight, including why weren't they told about Musty's arrest earlier, and why hasn't the district done anything after a high-profile sex assault case? Musty was arrested at the school last Monday. He's since been charged with sexually assaulting a female student more than a decade ago. Tonight, a group of parents came forward saying they had concerns about Musty's behavior. One parent says she met with the school principal earlier this year. The majority of parents say they're concerned as they say the school did little to inform them about what was going on.
That I was blindsided by a text from my daughter saying, "Will you come get me?" And I said, "Teaching class, why are you sick?" And she said, "No, Mr. Musty's been arrested." Why somewhere between Monday and Wednesday, when you felt like you had to let the student body know, why weren't the parents notified?
Officials with the school district say they are actively reviewing their policies.
We have as moved to our top priority, besides the safety assessment, is to review our policies, procedures, and make those changes that we find that will help make this system safer.
A lot of parents not happy with that answer. This is the same district where in 2009, sixth grade teacher Richard Foster pled guilty to charges of sexual assault on four children. He's currently serving a 25-year sentence. Neither the superintendent nor the high school principal were working in Bradford during these incidents. Musty is on paid administrative leave. Live in the newsroom tonight, I'm David Charnes, News Channel 5 Nightcast.